is called Faith of the Fathers or something. Oh. Right, Catholic.
That's what I was just going to say. Darn, your dad are trying to convert you back to Catholic.
I'll read it. Let's see what they say. Apparently it was written in 1876. Very old book. Read it one of these days after I get it. I'm still on that creation book.
Look into it.
When we
have a girl. In 3 to 7 days before he gets here, so I can go.